Hello student, I am Prachi. Today's I am going to give the information about the practicals of industrial AC machine. So this is the experiment number one, that is the Know Your Electrical Machine Laboratory. Following are the specifications of machine available in the machine lab. So the machines are that available in your lab. You can write their specification number wise. So 3-phase AC supply 440 volt 50 hertz, 3-phase supply squirrel cage induction motor, 3-phase slip ring induction motor, DC compound generator. Next is synchronous induction motor and the DC supply. So these are the specifications. You write in your college laboratory, in your practical. So last is the result, that is in survey of lab. By observing the machines in the lab, we got information about the machine and their specifications. So the second practical is that experiment number two. Aim is that connect and run the 3-phase squirrel cage induction motor by using star delta auto transformer starter. By using auto transformer starter, apparatus are 3-phase squirrel cage induction motor, AC voltmeter, AC ammeter, 3-phase auto transformer, connecting wires, tachometer and multimeter. Then in the circuit diagram, this is the circuit diagram. In this 3-phase AC supply, then the ICTP switch, then the 3-phase auto transformer, then the voltmeter, ammeter and delta connected machine. That is the stator is connected in star fashion and the rotor. So the procedure of this, first is make the connection as per circuit diagram. Second is switch on ICTP switch, keeping auto transformer at zero position. Three is increase the output voltage of the auto transformer until the voltmeter shows rated voltage. So, fourth point is measure the speed of motor by using tachometer. Fifth is note down voltmeter and ammeter reading. Sixth is bring the auto transformer to zero position slowly. Seventh is switch off the supply. And then result. Thus, by performing this experiment, we run this 3-phase in squirrel cage induction motor by using auto transformer starter. Precautions: make the connections tight. Don't join a wire to make a long connection. Don't touch any line wire. Means when you perform the experiment in your lab, you may give the some precautions. You may take some precautions that are the connections are tight. Then the not use the joint wires and then the don't touch any line wire. So this is the about practical number second. This is the practical number three, that is the aim is perform the direct load test on the 3-phase squirrel cage induction motor and plot the efficiency versus output, power factor versus motor current and torque slip speed characteristics. Means plot their graphs on the graph paper. We draw the characteristics on the graph paper. So this third, fourth and fifth practical, also the sixth, seventh, we see in the next lecture. So today, thank you.